Hello, in front of me I've got iPhone 15 Plus. In this video I'll show you how to enable and disable Assistive Ball. In the beginning, let's go to Settings and now enter Accessibility. Now go to Touch, Assistive Touch and switch this button to enable or disable this function. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.